The FAA is investigating after a deadly aircraft accident in Caroline County. Officials say that the crash happened around 9 this morning at a privately owned landing strip in Federalsburg. State police say 71-year-old Michael Malik was piloting an ultralight aircraft called Powered Parachute. For reasons unknown, he lost control of that and crashed after takeoff. The victim was taken to the hospital where he later died.